In 2017, the Down Syndrome Association of Turkey launched the self-advocacy group Voice+1. By 2022, Voice+1 grew to 27 self-advocates in 5 cities and helped establish a Down Syndrome Research Commission in Parliament.